you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up. And to subscribe to our channel, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to get the latest notification from Swaggy Emma. Hello friends, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back with another delicious recipe from the Kerala cuisine, a snack recipe, parambodi. This can also be called as banana fritters, and this is my personal favorite snack which I usually munch on along with hot tea. This is crispy, crunchy, exactly how you get in any tea stall or hotel in Kerala. So to make this recipe, I have taken two medium sized Kerala banana and sliced it thin. Next, to prepare the batter, we will be taking a mixing bowl and adding 1 cup of rice flour, 3/4 cup of maida, a pinch of salt and a pinch of turmeric powder for color. Mix all the dry ingredients well and add water little by little and prepare the batter. Make sure the batter is semi-solid and little thick and not too flowy. Once the batter is prepared, allow the batter to rest for about 5 to 10 minutes. Now dip the banana slices and coat them well with the batter. Next, in a kadai, add oil enough for deep frying. Here I have taken sunflower oil. You can even use coconut oil or any flavorless oil. Once the oil is hot enough, gently transfer the batter coated banana slices into it. Leave it undisturbed for about a minute and using a fork, flip them and cook the other side as well. Keep repeating this process to make sure that it cooks evenly on all the sides. And make sure to cook in medium flame throughout the whole deep frying process. Deep fry your bananas until they turn golden brown. Now your delicious banana fritters are ready. So do try this recipe at home and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to share it along with your friends. Thanks for watching, and there are a few more videos on your screen. Do click and enjoy them as well. And do not forget to subscribe.